Baseball News Club 9-4, Dodgers gone wild in the 8th inning, A.J. Pollock, boom. 100-mile-per-hour exit velocity, 387-foot shot, and then Jock Peterson, 101-mile-per-hour exit velocity, 414-foot shot, and then Mookie Betts, 389-foot shot, exit velocity, 103 miles per hour, and he crushes a fan in the head. Look at this. Boink! Dodgers win.